Yeah, I put them on YouTube. I'm an aviation person, so. Traffic on the Eisenhower Expressway, so.
I know. It's not too bad, though, right now.
Yeah.
You know, I'm going to hit the little, I might be able to slip through the crack before it gets ugly.
Yeah, because we'll get in at, what, 2, yeah, 2:30,
yeah, so. I can be there, but I can be downtown by 3:30. I have no bags.
Oh, that's good.
Only in the last case do I check.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if you're going for, I guess if you're going for a long time, you have a big bag.
Yeah.
But, you know, you try not to.
I had one in Australia, and I was regretting it every moment. But when you're on Qantas, they make you check anyway, so.
Oh, they do.
Like Lufthansa, so. Yeah, when I go on vacation, like I see, so if I ship, I just ship it all there, and I just fly. But yeah, I don't even take anything with me.
Oh, that's
it's
nice.
It's a really nice way to fly.
Is it expensive?
You know your stuff's there.
Is it expensive to ship then, or?
Well, it's, you know, maybe under $100.
Oh, that's not so bad.
A plan. If I don't wait the last minute, that's like $120.
That's not so bad, though.
No, it's like $70. And I mean, it's a lot of stuff because, you know, ski helmet, jacket.
Oh, yeah.
So, you know, a lot of crap you don't want to carry with you. Then you have to have all the different kinds of clothes to go out at night.
Yeah, I always bring too many shoes.
Uh-oh.
So I bring running shoes, you know, out at night shoes, dry work shoes.
Comfortable shoes.
Yeah, you know, walking shoes. So I'm always.
Yeah, I haven't been running because I ripped my hamstring when I was back in Ohio on Christmas. It was so cold I hit a treadmill and it just ripped.
Oof.
Yeah, so I it's just now letting me start to think about running 20 pounds lighter. My doctor said I could have stopped eating.
Yeah, that doesn't sound fun.
No.
International terminal.
I think of airports as my home. I think I spend more time in airports than anything else in the world.
Do you have a favorite?
San Francisco's my favorite. It's the fastest.
Yeah.
They actually do a good job there.